welcome to another QATS.com video. My name is Joe Gaylord. I'm an engineer here at ATS. As you may know, ATS offers a wide variety of solutions from thermal seminars to our webinars, of course, heat sinks, and also research quality equipment. For today's discussion, we'll be talking about the eATVS-8. It's an automatic temperature velocity system, and this unit has 8 different channels. As you see here, it's about the size of a brick, and also less than 4 pounds. There are LEDs on the front when it's powered up, and also we'll look at the back. So to look at the back of the unit, we'll spin it around here so you can see the 8 different ports for the hot wire anemometer sensors, also the communication to your PC, and the power input from the power supply. Next we'll go into actually how the system looks set up and the software. So here's our unit, all set up, plugged in, power supply cord here, our 232 converter. Now the eATVS and ATVS units that ATS offers will be USB compatible. And here are our hot wire anemometer. These are our candlestick sensors that we're using for this demonstration today. And also we're just using 4 channels. This unit, of course, has 8 different channels. They're all specific on how they go in. If you look closely at the sensor, you just find its position and push it in. For the demonstration today, we'll be using candlestick sensors. As you see here, you can place the candlestick sensors throughout a PCB, and the standard length lead on our candlestick sensors is 6 feet. For some of our applications like HVAC or automotive, these leads can actually be lengthened to 30, 40 feet depending on your application. For more information on the placing of the candlestick sensors, you could see one of our other videos through this series at QATS.com. Okay, now that we have the unit set up, we're going to go through the software. It's pretty straightforward and easy to use. The system here, we have 8 ports that you can turn on and off as needed. For demonstration purposes, we have 3 sensors being used on ports 1, 2, and 4. And one thing you want to make sure is that the COM port is correct. So just go to your device manager and make sure that correlates. There are 2 modes, easy mode and fast mode. Easy mode, you can change the parameters here. Fast mode, you can set it to your specifications and we'll run the program. You can see here, it's reading air temperature through our candlestick sensors. And we set it up to read, I think about 500 or so points. Now it's switching over to velocity. Now the system automatically switches from air temperature or surface temperature to air or fluid velocity. And here you see the velocity plots. So to stop the system, you just click the stop button and output your data. So to wrap up today's discussion, today we talked about our eATVS-8 unit, our 8-channel hot wire anemometer system. Depending on your application, this will provide you research quality data for your lab and experimental use. For more information on this system and other offerings from ATS, please visit QATS.com. Also make sure to check out our blog. And if you have any questions, you can email us directly or go to our live chat via our website. Thank you.